Amma's children from all over the world come seeking refuge in her presence. Amma's children learn the method of broadening the mind from her. From that moment starts their journey from fear to fearlessness.